A man accused of the New Year's Day shooting of a man in Belton has been arrested in Round Rock. 23-year-old Ricardo Mendoza of Belton was being held in the Williamson County Jail on charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon and deadly conduct, with his bond on the two charges totaling $75,000. He's now awaiting transfer to Bell County.